I'm just kidding. What does it matter? All right, we're going to go out to Big Buddha right now, who's hanging out for an old school bash and rap school in Provo. Is that what it is, B?
Yeah, what's a showcase, you know, and, of talent, rapping, hip-hop, the 90s lifestyle. I know you've heard of, like, cover bands, like cover rock bands, maybe even some cover R&B artists, but I have never encountered a cover rap group. This is the first, Paul, seriously.
Yes. Yeah.
How you doing, man?
Good, how are you?
Good.
So do you guys, who are they, family, friends? Did you bribe them to do this?
All of the above. All of the above. My brother, my nephew, and friends who are talented at playing music. So,
do you guys play parties, or do you guys just do this in your spare time?
Both? Yeah, we play parties and then just get together and have fun and play music. Right. Yeah.
Explain the name of the group.
We are the Doppelgangstas.
Okay.
Because me and my brother, they say we look the same, but I don't see it.
Okay.
But
Dan, Kerry, what do you say? Do they look the same?
Well, if they both had beards, yes, maybe. They look like twins.
We're big.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah. I love the suits, man. Y'all bringing it back.
Thank
I
you.
Love
that. Little yeah. Miller.
How do we get a hold of you guys? You know, if we have a hip hop party and we need a cover band.
Cover band. We have a Facebook group. We got the Doppelgangstas. There we are.
I want to showcase how good you are. What are you guys gonna do for us this morning?
We're gonna deregulate.
All right.
Energy and
here we go. Let's take us back. Let's do this.
All right.
But the clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the street trying to consume. I searched for some skirts so I could get the funk.
So I hooks a left on 2-1 and Lewis, some brother shooting dice. So I said, let's do this. I jump out my ride. I said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some gats and I said, I'm stuck.
Got my homie hemmed up and they all around. They know who's coming.
They go
straight pound for pound. You best come up real quick before we start to clown. I best pull up my strap and lay the busters down.
I got guns to my head. I think I'm going down. I can't believe this happened in my own town. I've had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I glance at the set and I see my homie Nate.
So awesome. Oh, that's classic.
Thanks, guys.